You can recognize leafy spurge by its distinctive bright yellow-green color. Straight stems arise from an extensive root system that can grow outward as far as 15 feet a year and go as deep as 18 feet. Leaves are narrow, about 1 to 4 inches long. In spring, the plants produce showy clusters of flowers. The flowers have no petals, but have modified leaves called bracts that flare out around the reproductive parts. In our area, there are very few other plants whose vegetative stems resemble spurge. If there are no flowers, you can pull off a leaf and look for the milky sap. For leafy spurge, biological control can include releasing particular species of flea beetle. The flea beetles are brown, black, or orangish in color and feed only on leafy spurge. They can fly, but more frequently jump away when they are disturbed, hence their name. Adult beetles feed on leaves and flowers. Females lay their eggs on root crowns just below the soil surface. The larvae feed on the roots and root buds, which inflicts greater damage to the plants and helps control their spread. One way to check for the presence of flea beetles is to use a sweep net. While walking through the spurge, sweep a heavy-duty net in a wide arc from one side to the other. Turn the net rim upwards, give it a shake to knock insects into the bottom of the bag, then grab it in the center and clamp it closed to keep the insects inside. Shake the bottom of the bag again, then carefully open the bag to look inside. Bees and wasps will fly out readily, but flea beetles and other insects will be confused and disoriented for a few moments, allowing you to examine them. Flea beetles will soon start jumping around in the bag, trying to escape. You may also catch other types of flea beetle if other plant species are present. Systematic net sweeping is used as a method of monitoring beetle abundance as well as capturing them for distribution to new areas.
No, that's just what I was going to say. Our guys are going to be quite a bit bigger than that.
Oh, really?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
They're going to be more, well, maybe about 3 or 4 times that size.